Go west, young man, was the cry heard by thousands. And many young men and women did just that. The Homesteading Act was in effect. The Southern Pacific was pushing for the first transcontinental railroad ever. And the gold rush was on. The lure of the promised land brought many to the west. And a man would toil in the sun all day for less than 50 cents. Times were hard. And in the push westward, there were those who found that this land was not as promising as it had seemed. And then, with lightning fast speed, the outlaw drew his deadly six-shooters and fired. There was a roar from his gun as he spit 45 caliber revenge in the face of his adversaries. When the smoke cleared, five desperados lay dead at his feet. Then suddenly from behind him, he heard footsteps, and with rattlesnake rapidity, he...
Hey, Billy!
What? Oh, dang, Annie, don't do that. If I didn't have such control, I might have shot you.
Yeah, right.
Do you have a minute?
Yeah, no. Why do you want to see me?
Well, I need you to tell me something, Annie. Serious. Now, if I had $1,000, would you leave town with me right now?
Billy, you haven't saved $5 the whole time I've known you. You can't even hold a job for more than a month. The last one that you lost in a week.
Oh, yeah. I pocket three lousy dollars when I'm running Jeff's store for him and he fires me. You call that fair?
The money's supposed to go in the till when you sell something.
Oh, sure. Like he would miss
$3. Well, he did, didn't he?
Well, then that ain't what we're talking about anyhow. If and I had $1,000 right now, cash, would you up and come with me?
Oh, I wish you could, Billy. I wish you could leave this town and go to the big city. I could find a real dance hall and sing again. Not this old dusty saloon with an out-of-tune piano and one small dance show a night.
Well, now, all that could change right quick. You see, me and Emmett have been working on...
Emmett? Emmett Triscoll?
Well, yeah. Emmett and his brother Joey.
Now, you know those two are worthless. They steal anything that ain't nailed down.
Well, now, Emmett says...
Now, you listen to me, William Henry Sinclair. If you want to keep courting me, you'll stay clear of that trap.
No. Listen. I got this all figured out. You see... Oh, wait a minute.
Jake Talent?
Well, yes, ma'am. That's right. Annie McBride. You look just the same as the last time I saw you in St. Louis. That was, 4 or 5 years ago.
That's right. Can you pick up a pencil at least once in a while?
Well, you see, I was real busy. I was appointed.
I missed you. Just give us a hug. Oh my, where are my manners? William Sinclair, this is Jake Talon.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. Sinclair. Well, Annie boy, we have some catching up to do. I was just headed into the saloon. Let me buy you a drink.
Oh, you see, I'm working right now, but if you just...
Hey, mister. What do you think you're doing? Can I help you? Well, you can start by getting your hands off my woman.
Oh,
well, I'm sorry.
You come into town with your $10 suit and your shiny little...
Billy, stop. Now Jake was just being...
Oh, I know what he was being.
Billy!
You stay out of this, Annie.
Help!
Look, fella, that was no way to treat a lady.
You don't go telling me how to treat my woman, mister.
I think you need a lesson in manners, boy.
Well, it looks like school's open. Why don't you just teach me?
Billy, no!
That's all right, Annie. First lesson, never kick a man when he's down.
Annie, we got customers waiting.
Go on, Annie. Go on!
Oh. off in jail for a few days. But being as you're acting like a lovesick pup, I'll let you go. I ain't got no designs on Annie. We just friends is all. Now, as I recall, I was on my way to the saloon for a drink. Let's just say school's out and leave it at that.
Emmett, Mr. Kelly was the only one that had the combination.
No! George, let it be.
Which one was that again?
Hold it right there!
Just blow the safe with a dynamite!
Quick, everybody,
down behind the counter!
Get out, son!
There's no way out!
I know a way out. Over your cold, dead body. Now you back off! There's,
five of us in here! And if you try and stop us, we'll come out guns blazing! Now back off! I can't do that!
Remember, it is only the living who can fulfill the last.